1 pixel and we replace it by a 4 by 4 lattice so that it's more prone to give the desired thing. We just give 1 because there is a neighboring element that is of different size. So this may not actually give the desired thing because it's coupling to the other element. But you have an array of 4 by 4 or 5 by 5. So it has all identical neighbors. So it's more prone to give the same thing.
But this does not be quantified.
Yes, sir.
So let's